The satellite controls are in the Andes. Aguirre said we could bring it down. In theory.
Okay, boys, you just lay down some fire on those targets over there.
All right, Marlow, Haggard, get on those miniguns and start firing.
Ain't you gonna help us, Flynn?
What me? No way, man. I'm a pacifist.
What? Pacifist? How can you be a goddamn pacifist?
Yeah, it's bad for my karma, man. Don't mess with karma. I just fly.
Hags, let it go. Fuck that. That'll fly with me, Space Muffin. I'm gonna argue you to the goddamn Magic Kingdom.
Love you, man.
You silly goddamn muffin-headed fucking liberal.
Console. We should be able to see it any minute now. Luckily, this thing's mostly broken as is and real easy to hack.
Yeah. God bless the French.
Okay. Now we need to get the data server from inside that thing.
Okay, it's out of geosync orbit and coming in hard. I don't think we're gonna get there in time. Race, Flynn?
Who's right at this is Redford. Got the satellite on the crash pad. Can you exfil?
Bravo 2, this is Ghost Rider. That's a negative. I got some unholy wind shear off these mountaintops. I just can't chance it. Sorry, brother. Moment I can, I'll get you. Ghost Rider out.
Oh, come on. That hippie pilot has a boner. He'd be drinking margaritas at the crash site right now.
Right, I got coordinates for a projected point of impact. Let's move.
Okay, there it is. It'll land about a click away, I guess.
You sure about that?
Hagen, I just brought this bitch down on a dime from orbit, so a little respect.
Very little.
Sarge, look, we need a ride.
I hear you. There's one right over there.
Bound to be a vehicle we can borrow in the village. Okay, this is gonna hurt.
Target down.
Thank you. God damn, Aguirre didn't say it was this big!
Holy sh-
Sweet Jesus.
That is the greatest thing I have ever seen in my entire life.
Let's just go get the damn satellite.
Let's get on the move to the crash site. Now! Go get the black box.
Data server. Look, I'm not the human torch. I can't touch that thing. It's 2,000 degrees. It's radiation hardened, so...
Hostiles on the left. Hold them off. Harvey on the roof!
Over there!
I need to sit down.
I think we're clear, except for bad weather moving in.
Beautiful, isn't it?
But you can't be serious.
You never heard of Operation Aurora?
Well, yeah, I have, but look, even if you could produce a scalar field.
At first, it'd be a localized Carrington event in the troposphere.
Stop. In English.
Right, A scalar weapon creates very powerful electromagnetic pulses.
So?
So they trigger it in the right spot, down goes the US power grid. Then as our fine country slips into total fucking anarchy, the Russians decide to come knocking. The end. So we better find this guy. Arkady Kirilenko.
Shit.
Ain't that the fella you didn't shoot?
He's connected to this project?
Kirilenko is the project, but we move this second or he's gone.
I should clear this with Braidwood.
No. He'll just send some special ops douchebags with pussy-ass heartbeat monitors on their guns instead of us.
Sarge?
Man, I'm 44 years old. I got you three bastard kids to look after, a career going nowhere. This was supposed to be my last goddamn mission. I can't do this again. I just can't.
What about saving the U.S.?
And then what?
That's all.
Okay, so you're in.
Kirilenko's still breathing. It's my fault.
Sweets?
Let me think about it. Yes!
Haggard.
Hell. I'm not ready to make nice. And I'm not ready to back down. I'm in.
All right, here it is. You're gonna piggyback on a U.S. armored op in the area to get to Kirilenko. It's the only way.
So we went south, toward Chile. I guess Aguirre had some friends in high places, because there were U.S. tanks waiting for us. We hadn't had support in a long time, so it felt a little like Christmas. Except our present was a crazy Russian colonel. Truth is, I'd had worse holidays.
Bravo 2, this is River Guard. Come in, over.
Go ahead, River Guard.
Kirilenko's last known position puts him in a settlement, possibly a compound, near the Talonet wind farms. Do whatever you can to take him alive. But you know the drill. Do what you have to do.
Understood, River Guard. Bravo 2, out.
Kodiak 3, we're changing routes. Welcome to the Red Zone.
Yeah.
might be a little surprised over here. Take out these targets, fellas.
Negative. We don't have any. Keep your eyes peeled. Hostile armor ahead. Low and slow. Return fire.
vein hand.
This guy had some real interesting shit on him. Sat phone, bunch of calling cards, 50 grand in US currency. But that ain't the good part. He says he knows where Kirilenko is, and he says he'll tell us if we let him go.
All right, give us a few seconds, huh?
Hey, how long you reckon?
10 seconds.
Whoa. 5. Bingo.
Rally up, fellas. Okay, I've got Kirilenko's location. Marines, we're gonna need your Humvees and your shooters.
Whatever you need, sir.
What'd you say to that prisoner, Sergeant?
Nothing. Just told him why we were here.
He just gave it up.
Yep. Said he had family in Houston.
Tex. Sometimes people are just people, man.
Mount up.
Up there by the bridge, so eyes open. Just securing the back door angle might get hairy.
Roger that, Dagger One. We're ready for anything.
All right, we're gonna get this guy and go home.
Bravo 2, we're coming up on a bridge. 5 to 25, keep scanning.
Okay, Mardo. That MG traversed. Anything move, you shoot it.
Yeah, there's a lot of rubble on the road. Maybe IEDs. We gotta go slow. I can't chance it.
What kind of presence we expecting?
Intel didn't provide anything on this area.
They're too worried about everything on the coast to give a shit about little old us. But we got air support on standby if things get nasty. Where the hell is everyone? There's no one here.
Shit, we've been spotted.
That's a fucking Zeus on the hill.
Look out!
Get out of the vehicle! Get the fuck out! Down the hill!
Roger that. You heard the man. Let's move.
We're charging into artillery, and it's been a long day of ambushes. I expect at least a pretty please.
Stop your bitching, sweet.
God damn it! I didn't come all this way to get waxed by danger close. Let's go!
Move it. We've got no time to wait. Heads up! He's coming!
They started a little early, didn't they?
Move it! Move it!
Mordo! This is an inferno! We're gone!
Shit! Take him out fast!
I see. You have the orders to take me alive.
Yeah. Thank you.
Shoot him if he moves.
Always the same thing.
I beg your pardon?
You say, shoot him if he moves, but you will not. You should admit the truth of this situation.
Now, the situation is, we got all the guns.
Sarge, it's a shipping manifest. The Sangre de Toro.
So who sent you?
We need to go now, as opposed to later?
Aguaya sent you, didn't he? He's a clever adversary, you know. A fine move to capture me here.
Sarge!
Adversary.
He's played well to get this far. So have you. I grant you that.
Smoke, huh? I'm parched.
Sweet Jesus, you crazy fucking hippie!
Ghost Rider here, never fear.
Told you, we don't know if he's dead.
Let's hope he is. Otherwise...
Otherwise, how about you tell us about the ship?
The Sangre de Toro was a Panama-registered freighter. Went missing at 49 off the coast of Peru.
And you have no idea why he wanted it, or what was on it, or how it wound up in the desert?
No, I don't. But if he wants it, so do we. Good luck.
Hey, I think I got a solution.
Roger that. Haggard.
They were using these images to find the Sangre de Toro.
I still don't get why Kirilenko would want some old freighter.
Well, I guess we're gonna find out. Ghost Rider, this is Bravo 2-2. Can you check this frequency, 011 Alpha?
Yeah, okay, three hits. I'm adding them to your nav map.
Secure that station! Then I got it from there!
Okay, it's done. What the... Damn it! Preston, I gotta stay here and keep the signal from oscillating. You're gonna need to relocate now to a new grid square while I adjust some stuff. And maybe I can do a little Aguirre research while I'm here.
Ah, yeah. Sangre de Toro. There you are, you nimble little minx.
I'm adding coordinates for you now.
Okay, let's rock and roll. Vehicle over there looks good.
Tiens-moi, ça s'y encore. Okay. What to do, what to do, what to do. When this needle moves, turn this dial. It worked! Oh, damn it. Be all you can, be my ass. Hey, if anything happens, you know, bury me at Cowboy Stadium, Arlington, Texas. Lone Star State.
Looks like the path up there leads to the antenna. Shit, we're gonna be really exposed to fire all the way down if anybody spots us. I knew I should have taken that adult education course. Maybe I'd even know PowerPoint, too. Yeah, there. All right, now get a move on. I got it from here.
attack map now. We need to keep tuning the things here. It's up to you to find the ship, Marlow. No pressure, buddy.
So there I was, in a ship that was supposed to be lost, looking for something that should have stayed buried. I had my reasons. We all did. Going home. Then I found it, and everything changed.
Operation Aurora thing? I think I just found part of it.
What? Yeah, baby. Sarge, give me the comm.
Okay, Preston, go. Don't wait, I'm passing in Aguirre too. Okay.
Yeah. Oh. It looks like we knew the Japanese had scalar tech as early as 43. This Operation Aurora was a suicide mission. We sent these guys in to die. All of them. Wyatt, Faraday.
Wyatt? They knew?
Yeah. They even had projected unit casualties. I guess they needed to know what the weapon would do. Wait. Okay, run this code. Sierra Foxtrot 1079er.
That's a U.S. military prefix, but nothing even our clearance can reference. How much?
Hard to say. Just the one.
Just take it and get out ASAP. This area is too hot. We're pulling all our operatives out.
Solid copy.